The impact of cancer treatment on fertility is not the same for everyone and is sometimes difficult to predict. Women are born with all the eggs they will ever have, so chemotherapy and radiation therapy can reduce the number of eggs available for fertility. One option for preserving future fertility is to freeze ovarian tissue. This is a highly specialised technique and needs to be performed in a dedicated fertility laboratory. Ovarian tissue freezing is suitable for prepubescent females. In postpubescent females, ovarian tissue freezing is suitable when there is not enough time to perform stimulation and mature egg freezing, or when there are concerns about hormone-sensitive tumours. The process of harvesting ovarian tissue involves an operation called a laparoscopy, or keyhole surgery, which is performed under general anaesthetic. This is usually done prior to commencing the cancer treatment, but sometimes after initial rounds of chemotherapy. The procedure takes approximately 30 to 40 minutes and involves three or four small incisions being made in the abdominal wall and a part of the ovary being removed. No hormonal stimulation is necessary, and a laparoscopy can be done in very young girls. Sometimes, this procedure is performed near a patient's treating centre and the tissue is transported to a centralised laboratory for processing and freezing. A laparoscopy has some surgical risks, including infection, bleeding, organ damage, clots, and anaesthetic risks. Some of the tissue is tested to ensure there are no cancer or other abnormal cells. There remains, however, a theoretical risk of the ovarian tissue harbouring cancer cells, which could be reintroduced at the time of tissue transplantation. This is more of a concern for some specific cancers. In the future, following recovery from the cancer treatment, if a woman wants to conceive, her ovarian function can be tested. If the ovaries are not functioning, the frozen ovarian tissue can be thawed and transplanted, or grafted by another laparoscopic procedure into the pelvis, ovary itself, or abdominal wall. Spontaneous or natural pregnancy can be achieved in some cases, but usually, gentle in vitro fertilisation treatment is utilised to encourage the follicles to grow. In this case, the eggs are retrieved using an ultrasound procedure, fertilised by sperm to create embryos, and the embryos implanted into the uterus. For further general information about this topic, see the links in the description box. For information specific to your situation, please contact your trusted GP or healthcare provider, or call Cancer Council on 13 11 20 to speak with a cancer nurse.